And God said, let there be light.
Merlcom. Tehevon letere cum. Titulon lere da fe cum. Gavel di hen tehevon a havin lcom. Ma tabdina.
one book after another is almost given entirely to the discussion of the events surrounding the coming again of Jesus Christ.
I thought I might as well just push all the religious people just right off the cliff and get it over with.
I am God Almighty.
Abundance is really linked to the Lordship of Jesus.
We're praying for you. Jesus never reached his potential.
And the Holy Spirit to me is like the genie from Aladdin.
Todos somos hijos de Dios.
I was all over the place doing drugs and alcohol with a bunch of women, but God set me free.
By 2050, not long, the worldwide toll will be 10 million deaths a year.
There's going to be a resurrection. All of those men and women in graveyards that have died in Christ will be raised.
Okay, guys, almost home. Rise and shine.
The Bible says in Matthew chapter 24, verse 42, "Watch therefore, for you do not know the hour your Lord is coming." I want you to know, church, that Jesus Christ could come this month, or he might come next week, or he could even come...
Babe! Babe! Boys! I thought I would be going to.
What happened?
Don't you get it? Everybody's been raptured, Charles. They're all raptured.
There's nobody there.
What?
Rapture. Right out of the New Testament of the Bible.
Oh, come on. You mean the thingy where Jesus teleports the good to heaven?
The believers.
And leaves us heathens.
The non-believers. We are all presented with the same evidence. I guess it's what conclusion you wish to draw from it.
I don't draw anything from it.
What do you think attacked your friends?
Aliens, maybe? I don't know. I can't really explain it.
Aliens? We'll find out soon enough.
Thank you.
like everybody else, pal.
Today, I am here to tell you that we are not alone in the universe. What is being visited upon our Earth is not of our Earth. We do not yet know the purpose or the predisposition of this alien arrival, so I am hoping we can maintain our equanimity, and more importantly...
This is an alien invasion.
I propose that we end the world, but on our terms.
announced today that all citizens effective immediately report to their New World Order subdivisions for market.
God, creator of heaven and earth, have mercy on my soul.
Many people are asking, is it worth it?
The anti-war movement continues to gain.